Hey, Rednecks here, doing a cold start, old start on this rig here. It's a DRZ125L 2008, but the only thing different I'm doing with it is I'm using this Aspen 4-stroke fuel for professional stuff here. I know, I heard it's got higher octane and it's better for the engine and it cleans it a whole bunch, so I'm going to try it out and see how it goes. Started a lot quicker than normally would, and it's not really smoking that much, so I think the fuel is actually really good.